And when we talk to the demo contractors, they're like, that's what's missing today. There's no economic incentive for us not to smash this up, right? Market for anybody to take the material off their hands. So we want to create that economic incentive and create that market and create that demand for it. That's really our goal. We've got this technology. We're creating a demand for this material. And then we'll create the supply into wood manufacturers and companies that can consume it.